All right, ready to get underway. And here is Kenny Lofton.
Leading off for the Red Wings.
The pitch.
The center fielder, Kenny.
In for a strike, Lofton. And we are underway. Line drive, caught. Here's the left fielder, Eric Davis.
The left fielder, number 44, Eric Davis.
That one's in there, 0-1. There's a swing and a drive. That one is back. And it's gone. That one felt good, and that gives him a lead. It's 1-0.
Sometimes too much velocity will cause a pitcher to throw through the sink, and that means that there's more four-seam action than there is sink, and that can turn into a really good pitch to hit. Well, we saw it right there. Didn't miss a stitch on that baseball. He's got himself a home run.
J.P. Crawford in the box now as he leaves that one up high. Swings and sends a rocket to right. Calhoun makes the catch, and there's two away. Here's Jock Peterson.
Batting fourth. The first baseman, number 23, Jock Peterson.
Hard hit, right side. Simeon picks it up, throws to first, and that is that. Bottom of the first. And the batter now, Nick Solak.
Way to go for the Rangers.
Swing and a miss.
Solak.
Strike one.
Solak.
Next offering is in for a strike. And he deals. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And there's one down. Here is Marcus Semien.
The second baseman.
Next pitch downstairs. And that's ball one.
Semien.
Next one misses. And that's ball two. Next offering is foul back. 2-1 pitch is in there. And the count is even.
Throughout history, the fastball down has been the most successful pitch. Guys can handle a little bit better these days, but they, of course, still prefer something built high.
And here's Corey Seager to hit.
That's shortstop. Corey.
And that's in there for strike one. Next offering way off the plate. Next offering is in for a strike.
Down one and two.
Got him looking. And welcome back. New inning getting started. Stepping in the long ball threat, Andre Dawson.
The right fielder.
And that one ripped into right. Calhoun makes the grab. One pitch, one out.
Man, that's one of those at bats where you have to remind yourself it's about the process. He did everything right there. Nothing to show for it. But in your mind, you have to convince yourself that it was a very good at bat.
And that one is lifted in the air. Calhoun going back on this one. He makes the catch, and there's two down. Anthony Rendon making his way to the plate.
The third baseman, number six, Anthony Rendon.
Bounced out to short, boots it. Safe at first as they can't make the play. Runner at first with two away. Taylor Ward will hit next.
Number three, Taylor Ward.
Hit hard. Should be extra bases. And he starts his afternoon off right with a double. So digging in, Randy Johnson.
The pitcher, Randy Johnson.
And a foul ball. Rendon at third. Ward on at second with two down.
Listen, you got to attack it just like you would any other hitter right here. Now, you can't let up just because you think it's a pitcher at the plate. If he gets a bloop single, two runs come around the score. You can't have that.
Next pitch is popped up. Lowe makes the catch. And welcome back. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Mitch Garver.
For the Rangers.
Right down.
The catcher, Mitch Garver.
and a pitch. And that one fouled off. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. One gone here. Brad Miller now. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
Brad Miller.
Next offering is in for a strike. Kicks and deals. Swing and a miss, and he got him. Already two out here in the home half of inning number two. Now here is Adolis Garcia.
Garcia.
Next offering is foul back. Is there a little wrinkle to that? I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
The next pitch misses at a count one and two. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. Back here at the ballpark, all set for the start of the inning. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Kenny Lofton.
The center fielder.
In the air, left field. Solak makes the grab. One pitch and one out. Digging in, Eric Davis. He's already homered here in this one.
Eric Davis.
In the air, right field. Calhoun on the move. He makes the grab. And there's two down. J.P. Crawford getting ready to hit.
Number three, shortstop, J.P. Crawford.
The wind of the pitch. In the air, out towards right center. Calhoun on the move to the alley. Pulls it in on the run. And that is. Welcome back. Set for the bottom of the third. Here's Nathaniel Lowe. Next offering is down low. 1-0. Next offering is in for a strike. Next one misses, and it's 2-1. Next offering clips the zone count even at 2. The punch out there. Picks up strikeout number 7. Here's Cole Calhoun. In there for strike one.
Calhoun.
0-2 as he waves at that one. And down on strikes. And there's two down. And now it's going to be Taylor Hearn.
The pitcher.
And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two. And a swing and a miss. And welcome back. And now the first baseman, Jock Peterson. Hearn back to work. Hit weakly on the ground. Simeon gloves it. Got him on the off-balance throw. And one gone in the fourth as they get the leadoff man.
Good fastball in on the hands. Makes the swing a little defensive. Jammed him up right there.
Up the middle, and it's through for a hit. Man at first with one gone. Now, Ty France.
Second baseman, Ty France.
That's out to center field. Garcia should have this one. Puts the squeeze on that one. And there are two outs. Now it's Anthony Rendon.
The third baseman, number 6, Anthony Rendon.
Line drive. Makes the grab on the run. Ready to go, bottom 4. Here's Nick Solak.
Leading off for the Rangers.
That's in there. 1-1.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Stays alive.
Man, he'd like to have that pitch back.
He struck him out. 10 straight strikeouts.
The batter, number 2,
Semien in the box here lets that one go for a ball.
Semien.
Next offering is in for a strike. Next one off the plate inside. And a count 2-1. And there it is. It's 11 consecutive strikeouts. History on display. What a moment. Seager stands in with two away as he takes a ball. Swings through that one for strike one. The next offering misses. 2-1. Next offering upstairs. And now a full count.
Thank you.
Got him. That's his second. Ready now for the fifth inning. Now here is Taylor Ward.
For the Red Wings.
And the pitch.
Taylor
Ward. On the ground to third. He dives, but he can't make the catch. He decides to hold on to it, and they don't get the out. And now Randy Johnson.
The pitcher, Randy Johnson.
On the ground to third. Dives, and he can't hang on. Rolls across the diamond. One away here in the fifth. So the lineup flips over. Next to hit, Kenny Lofton.
Kenny Lofton.
Liner, base hit. Ward around third. He scores, and they take a two-run lead. Garcia quickly throws it in. Runner holds at third, respecting the big arm at center field. So up next, Eric Davis. One for two with a solo home run back in the first inning. First pitch way inside, a fastball. That one fouled off. And here it comes. Well struck left field. Gone. He'll circle the bases, and they add a couple more. It's 4-0.
Well, he put a really nice swing on that one, and everything was on time, took a direct path to the ball, excellent extension, and just drove it out of here. Nothing better than when the ball jumps off your bat like that.
Base is empty, one away. J.P. Crawford gets a chance to hit.
Shortstop, J.P. Crawford.
Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field. Pitching change here, Colby Allard.
Well, at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and the little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
That's a laser, base hit. They get it in quickly. So first and second, now one out. So digging in, now Andre Dawson.
Right fielder, Andre Dawson.
And a foul ball. Crawford on second. Peterson at first. One gone. Oh, now this is blasted. Way back there. On its way. Gone. So he leaves the yard to left. And they tack on to their lead. It's 7-0. And the batter now, Ty France.
The batter, the second baseman, Ty France.
That one ripped. And it drops in, but a good job to keep it in front. And at first, here's Anthony Rendon now up to the plate.
The third baseman, Anthony Rendon.
Smash to the left side. Sneaks through, base hit. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds at second with one gone. Now two on with one out. Next to hit, Taylor Ward.
Ward.
Tapped back up the middle. And that's an out. Here's the pitcher, Randy Johnson.
Now batting, the pitcher, Randy Johnson.
Ground ball up the middle. Gets it to first. That's out number three. We head to the bottom of the fifth. Mitch Garver up to hit here.
Leading off for the Rangers.
Swing and a miss.
The catcher, Mitch Garver.
Next offering misses, and that's ball one. Swing and a miss, and it's one and two. Swing and a miss, struck him out. One down.
Now batting, third base.
Miller now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there. Next one is off the plate, and it's one and one. The 1-1 is cut on and missed at a pitch upstairs. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. Two gone.
Now batting, center fielder.
And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. Got it. Nice grab. All set for the top of the sixth. Stepping in, Kenny Lofton.
Leading off.
Allard back to work.
The center fielder.
Line drive, and there's a hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning. So up next, Eric Davis.
The left fielder, number 43. Eric Davis.
Swing and a ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit. Lead runner to second. So two on and nobody out. At the plate, J.P. Crawford.
Number three, shortstop.
Double steal. Pitching for a strike. Throw to third. Too late. Safe. Double steal. And a pitch. That one inside. And one and one. On the ground, right side. Gathers and throws to first. There for the out. Runner scores from third. So out of the pen comes the right-hander, Joe Barlow. Big deficit here, but he's still got a job to do.
John Peterson.
Oh, now this one's high and deep. Way back there. On its way. Gone. Jack Peterson bops one out, and they add to their lead. It's 10-0. So one out, nobody on. Andre Dawson now at the plate. Out to center. Flashes the leather on the running catch. Two away. Now it's going to be Ty France.
Now batting.
With this second kind of lead, he can swing freely. Try to hit the ball out of the park. Do what he loves to do.
In there, and it's 0-1.
Some guys are just more confident if they can track that first pitch out of the hand of the pitcher. They don't care if they fall behind 0-1.
Puts it in the air out towards left center. Garcia on the move to the right. Makes a nice running catch. And that is that. Back here at the ballpark, and here's the first baseman, Nathaniel Lowe.
Leading off for the Rangers.
That pitch in for a strike, that's strike one.
And it really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And there's one down. Calhoun in the box now. No balls and a strike. Next offering is fouled back. And a swing and a line drive at a right field. Calls it in for the out. Now the pinch hitter coming on for the Rangers. Charlie Culverson looking for a two-out spark with the bases empty. And that's in there for strike one. Now fly ball to right center. Dawson raging back towards the wall. Brings it in with a nice running grab. And that ends the inning. Welcome back. We're in the seventh. We have a new pitcher on the mound. Garrett Richards. He comes in with his team trailing by a bunch, so he'll try to keep it where it is. The pitch. In the air, right side. Calhoun racing over to make the catch. And here's the catcher, Taylor Ward.
Number three, Taylor Ward.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one.
Well, hitter looked pretty comfortable on that swing. Pitchers don't like to see that. Let's see how he changes it up on this next pitch.
Back up the middle and a base hit. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Randy Johnson.
Now batting, the pitcher, Randy Johnson.
And first offering is fouled off. And the right-hander deals. Strike two.
I'll tell you this, that's going to go on that pitcher's highlight reel.
It's softly on the ground left side. To second, there's one on the first, double play. And that's the bottom of the seventh. Now the left fielder, Nick Solak.
Leading off for the Rangers.
And first offering is fouled off. Kicks and fires. Swing and a miss as he was late that time. Popped up right side. In there, base hit. And the bid for history is gone. Now it's Marcus Semien. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Marcus
Solak on at first. Nobody out. Hit in the air, right field. Dawson has a beat on it. On the warning track. And hauls it in. And at first, Seager stands in now.
Now batting.
Check swing, but he went too far. It's 0-1.
Seager.
Fought off foul. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. Two gone now. Garvey stands in now and watches strike one. High fly ball out into left center field. Davis makes the catch and welcome back. Ready to begin the eighth. And here is Kenny Lofton.
The center fielder.
Yeah, the right hitter back to work. And that one handled. Leadoff man is out here in the eighth. And now Eric Davis.
Now back. Left fielder. Eric Davis.
Lifted in the air right center field. And Davis is retired. And there's two away. And now the shortstop, J.P. Crawford.
Now batting, shortstop, J.P. Crawford.
Into center and a base hit. And Jack Peterson stands in. He's already homered in this game.
23, Jack Peterson.
Now this one is smoked down the left field line. On its way, if it's fair, out of here. An absolutely majestic shot. His second home run of the game, it's 12-0.
Well, he really crushed that thing down the line, and everyone had to hold their breath until it clanked off the pole. And every time that happens, it just kind of feels like a trick shot or something. But really, it's just a stroke of luck that it's
knocks it down. But they get the out at first, and that'll do it for the inning. And welcome back. Bottom of the inning. Now the third baseman, Brad Miller.
For the Rangers.
The line to kick the pitch.
Brad.
And that one pulled foul. Next offering is in for a strike.
Man, he is just dialed in right now. Every pitch thrown with so much conviction.
Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. One away.
Up next for the Rangers.
Garcia in the box again. Takes a strike.
Garcia.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
So impressive how the velo is still there, even this deep into the outing.
That to right, Dawson drifts towards it, makes the grab, two down. Nathaniel Lowe up to hit.
Up next for the Rangers, the first baseman, Nathaniel Lowe.
First pitch, and he just misses. Next offering is way upstairs. Pitch misses, and that's ball three.
He hasn't fallen behind in the count like this all day. He's in danger of walking his first batter right here.
Next pitch in for a strike, 3-1. Swing and a miss, and it's a full count now. Fly ball to right. Dawson under it. He's got it, and that'll end the inning. Back here at the ballpark, all set to start the ninth in this one. Standing in is the power hitting second baseman, Ty France. Out there to center. Base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single. Here's the third baseman, Anthony Rendon.
The third baseman, number six, Anthony Rendon.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike. In the air, out towards left center. That takes care of Rendon. And there's one away. Man at first. Here's the speedy catcher, Taylor Ward.
Taylor Ward.
Swings through that one. 0-1.
Good pitch right there. Anytime you can get one by a bat of this caliber, especially with runners on, it's got to give you some confidence out there on the mound that you can win this battle.
Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. That one is absolutely belted back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. Taylor Ward blasts one out, and they add a pair. It's 14-0. Spencer Patton out of the bullpen now, and he'll go into the sixth spot in the lineup following the double switch. Leody Taveras, he'll move into the ninth spot in the lineup. Johnson, the next to hit, takes ball one.
And batting nine, number three, Leody.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Good-looking fastball right there. Surprised he didn't take a rip at that. I think he got locked up a little bit.
In for a strike. 1-2. Still only one out here in the inning. Right through there. Got him. Now two out.
The center fielder, number seven, Kenny Lofton.
Lofton in the box with two gone. And takes a look at a called strike. On the ground, right side. Simeon, toss over to first. Third out, and that ends the frame. Number 64 comes on now, and he's got a nice lead to work with. And the pitch. Calhoun leading things off and takes a strike.
Leading off for the Rangers.
0-2 as he waves at that one.
Calhoun.
Ground ball, left side, and that squirts through. And it gets by him. And that's going to kick into the corner. And he's going to get to second with nobody out. Here's Leody Taveras taking his first at bat of the game after entering on defense. First pitch just misses.
If you're going to get something going, this is the time to do it. You get the leadoff man on. Everybody's going to look over the shoulder and say, I'm just going to keep the line moving. Don't try to do too much.
Runner leads away at second. There's a strike. 3-2 now. Swing and a slow roller. Not in time. He's safe. So the Rangers batting order turns over. Up next for the Rangers, Nick Solak. In there for strike one. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. That one hit to right. Dawson drifts towards it. And he makes the catch. And there's one down. Marcus Simeon stepping in for the Rangers.
The batter, number two, second baseman, Marcus.
And first offering is fouled off. And the righty deals. Swings and misses. And now two gone. So now it's Corey Seager.
Number five. Shortstop. Corey.
Popped up. Foul territory Seager. Behind the plate. Ball game.
Well, I don't know what they did in the cage today or on the field for batting practice, but when you win by double digits, something is clicking. That batting coach feels pretty good about himself right now, but more so the players. They can't wait for the next one. Come back out, score, and get another W.
14-zip at the end of this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciampi saying so long.
Time of the ball.